mistletoe, 'cause we're gonna go out tonight. We're gonna bask in the electric glow of a million little colored lights. We got a lot to do before the dawn, so with the pendulum of introspection, I think you better put your mittens on, shake a jingle bell in my direction. Sometimes I feel like a big snowman that's falling under a plow, but tonight I'm on top of the world, we're gonna bring it around somehow. Christmas has started now, oh yeah, Christmas has started now. Oh, that's right, Christmas has started now. Oh yeah. You better hang those stockings on the wall, this is no time for procrastination. We gotta trim that tree and deck the hall, that's gonna be a celebration. Just a few short hours till Santa comes, so get ready for the big finale. We're gonna dance like visions of sugar plums and shake it like a bowl full of jelly. Sometimes I feel like a big snowman that's falling under a plow, but tonight I'm on top of the world, we're gonna bring it around somehow. Christmas is starting now, oh yeah, Christmas is starting now. Oh, that's right, Christmas is starting now. Oh yeah, Christmas is starting now. Oh, that's right. Like a big snowman that's falling under a plow, but tonight I'm on top of the world, we're gonna bring it around somehow. Christmas has started now, oh yeah, Christmas has started now. Oh, that's right, Christmas has started now. Oh yeah, Christmas has started now. Oh, that's right, Christmas has started now. Oh yeah, Christmas has started now. Right now, yeah.
He wants to be a real boy.
He wants to be a real boy.
He wants to be a real boy, yeah.
I'm a lonely orphan robot, just a scrap metal tower, a misfired piston, run on squirrel power.
He's got the knife inside, can feel no joy. He wants to be
I wanna be a real boy. Yeah. Not a titanium toy, don't give my battery flattery. What I want is more gray battery.
A frame, some veins, and some arteries.
I got a squirrel on a treadmill where my heart should be. If I was real, I could really emote. Instead of shorting out whenever he sits on the remote, I want a dad, someone I can call pop, someone to take me out for Maldives at the soda shop, someone to take me on a fishing trip or teach me how to ride a bike, who'll pat me on the head and ask me, how you doing, Ty?
How you doing, Ty?
Oh, I'm fine, all things considered. Wanna be a real boy, but I don't wanna sound embittered. But thanks for asking. Seriously.
Pajamas. Carl, now he's a guy from the Civil War, dressed as a cowboy or an old steel worker, and now he's a lead in a 40-tier jerker. He's Carl Incognito.
The beak flies as fast as a supersonic jet. The beak, the beak, the beak, the beak. He can't fly beyond his care. The beak, the beak, the beak, the beak. He's strong enough to move a mountain, yeah, pretty weak.
Seriously,
what do you bet? You really are pretty lame compared to the beak, the beak, the beak, the beak, the beak.
Bear lots of animosity to bellhops. They never bring my luggage up on time. And taxi drivers really tax my patience. If they vanished, would it really be a crime? I don't like meat and maids or underwater welders, health fanatic cooks or camera crews. Not fond of monks or yoga teachers or sports fans in the bleachers. And I'm not sure how I'm feeling about you. There are lots of horrid people on this planet that I would love to give a lashing to. But my goody two-shoes brother, the favorite of my mother, is the one I want to smother in a ton of pigeon goo. Yes, my goody two-shoes brother, the favorite of my mother, he's the one I want to smother. Thank you, sir, I'll have another. He's the one I want to smother in a ton of pigeon goo. You see how I held that last note? Good, huh?
Robot from a kid's backyard.
Every time
his parts are shiny and his metal is hard.
Every time
you gotta assume any farm and young dresses like metal. There's one caveat, it must be big and metal. Every time can't be a kitten or a little block of wood. Every time I'm sure if you wanted to, even if you could. Every time. So let me recap so that this is all settled. He can transform into anything as big and metal. Very tough.
We need a cheetah's muscle so we can hustle, and a couple big gorilla hands.
A diamond!
Hold your seatbelts fastened, cause the motor's been fashioned after baboon adrenal glands. We got a rhino's horn in case we run into trouble. A big giraffe neck so our reach can double. The tail is gonna be a snake, I'm glad we used pencil, cause a monkey's tail will give us something more prehensile. It doesn't have wheels or a carburetor. It doesn't have a windshield, it doesn't have wings. It doesn't have a heater, but we're at the equator. So I guess that's not so apropos, cause it wouldn't need a heater even if it wasn't such a highly unconventional vehicle. It's a highly unconventional vehicle.
But balladry beckons, though I'll probably lose consciousness in 17 seconds. Don't know my location, I'm not sure that I care, but I think I'm in a jungle and I'm covered in hair. If you want to know why, please refer to the chart. I've been shot in the butt with a dart. I've been shot in the...
Listen up, people, and I'll teach ya. I'm Phineas and Ferb in a backyard beat ya. Every morning Phineas he gonna say, brother, what you gonna do today? Now you see we're having fun playing under the sun and get in line, cause the wet ski's running. A backyard beach, a backyard beach. Nothing's out of reach, we got the backyard beach. You can change in the broken hut, drink out of a coconut. Three games for a token, but the rest is free. You got skiing, parasailing, surfing in the flailing. You contact seat sailing, the rest you can't see. Got the backyard beach, a backyard beach. Nothing's out of reach, we got the backyard beach. Got the backyard beach, a backyard beach. Don't fall into the breach, got the backyard beach.
It's not bad to have goals per se when you teach your coach and counselor ass. Cold hard reality can get in your way when you're really not up to the task. Well, you've been scheming and spying and screaming and crying, but you know there's still something that you're still not trying. Give up. You've been trying to sell this so long, even though there's no one out there buying. Give up. I know you're tired of the same old song, but it's not really failure if you're not even trying. Give up. It's like you're banging your head against the same old wall. Baby, all
you got to show is a groove.
All you got to show,
well, it's a crazy thing to do, to just keep on repeating all these actions that will only lead to cranial bleeding. Give up, it's time for you to throw in the towel, capitulate and raise the white flag. Give up, but don't be bitter just because you're a quitter. You can even hold your head up and brag. That's right, you gave up. She gave up, she gave up.